provider. We bless you. We bless you, Redeemer. Oh, Jesus, we bless you. By the means of grace and the hope of glory. Almighty God, Father of all mercies, we give you thanks for all your goodness,
for how you love us.
We give you praise you, Creator, Provider. We bless you. We bless you, Redeemer. Oh, Jesus, we bless you. By the means of grace and the hope of glory. Almighty God, Father of mercy, we give you you.
Welcome to Pulaski Heights United Methodist Church today. My name is Jeff Hampton, one of your associate pastors, and it's good to be here with you all today. We're continuing our sermon series, The Essential Prayers. Today's sermon title is Thank You. And Reverend Snyder, her plane is delayed today, so she cannot make it, but we will hear our senior pastor, Reverend Scarter, by simulcast. And we're looking forward to that. And at this time, I want to invite you all to, members and guests, to complete your Connect cards. You find it on your bulletin. You simply detach it and take advantage of the opportunities that are listed there. There are many things going on in the church this week to help us to grow our faith, and I want to highlight just a few of those. The PHUMC Ministry of Pilgrimage, for those of you who are interested in travel, and the Women's Retreat that's coming up. We need volunteers for My Watch, and also the St. Luke Campus Food Pantry and the meal program, and then the Prime Timers, and just many opportunities for you, and we hope that you will take advantage. At this time, we invite you all to stand and greet one another in the name of Christ.
Hello.
As you find your way back to your seats, I'd like to remind you all that we have a prayer wall over here for any of your prayer requests that you have during this sermon series, The Essential Prayers. You can do three things at this wall. You can write a prayer on a piece of paper and stick it in there, or you can tie a ribbon on the wall if you don't want to write something. And you can also take someone's prayer if you want to pray for it. Take it home, or you can bring it back if you'd like. But we can be in prayer with each other throughout this sermon series that way. Let us sing forever. Give thanks.
Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For he is good, he is above all things. His love endures forever. Sing praise.
Mighty hand,
mighty hand, and an outstretched arm. His love endures forever. For the life has been reborn. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise. God is faithful, forever God is strong, forever God is with us, forever. From the rising to the setting sun, his love endures forever. Grace of God, we will carry on. His love endures forever. Sing praise, sing praise, sing praise, sing praise, sing praise. Forever, God is faithful. Forever, God is strong. Forever God is with us. Forever. Forever God is faithful. Forever God is strong.
This next song that we're going to sing is might be a little new. It's called Grateful. But I invite you to sing along as we talk about all the ways that God brings us out and how we're grateful for those.
This is the day that you have made. Whatever comes, I won't complain. For all my hope is in your name. And now your joy awaits my praise. I give thanks for all you have done. I will sing of your mercy and your love. Your love is unfailing. Lord, I am grateful. I was down, you brought me out. I set my feet on higher ground. And now I stand. You are my God, your faithfulness, my solid rock. Give thanks for all you have done. I will sing of your mercy and your love. Your love is unfailing, Lord, I am grateful. I give thanks for all you have done. I won't forget all the battles you have won. Your love is unfailing, and Lord, I am grateful.
And as we lift our hands, the heavens open, heavens open. So let our lives declare the love of God has spoken over us. And as we lift our hands, the heavens open, heavens open. So let our lives declare the love of God has spoken over us.
I give thanks.
I give thanks for all you have done.
I will sing of your mercy and your love. Your love is unfailing, Lord, I am grateful.
Give thanks for all you have done.
I won't forget of your battles and your fall.
Your love is unfailing, and Lord, I am grateful.
Time we invite the children to come forward for the children's message and join me on the steps. And if you would like to bring any offerings with you, you're welcome to do that. Well, thank you all for coming this morning. Well, I have a basket here that you all normally put your offering in, and we have something to help you get ready for school. Pick out a color. Pick out a color that you want. They're called backpack tags. How many of you will have a backpack or book bag? How many of you have started school already? How many of you will start tomorrow? Oh? No one? No one starting tomorrow?
Wednesday.
Oh, okay. Okay. My wife is laughing at me because we don't keep a... Okay. Well, tell me this. What are you looking forward to about going back to school? We're really thinking hard about this. Now tell me this. Do you think you're going to like your teacher?
She's my mom.
She's your mom? You're going to like her? Real good. What about, do you think you're going to make a friend you've never had before, meet someone new? You're going to see your old friends? Yeah, it's fun to see your old friends, but you know it's also fun to meet a new friend. And I tell you, a real good ministry is, sometimes when you get to school, there's always someone who might not have a friend. First day of school, they might be new from out of town, and everybody, kind of stays away from them. But, you being a good church person, you're going to go over to them and say, "Hello, my name is so-and-so. You want to eat lunch with me?" You think you all would do that to somebody who's lonesome at school? That would be a fun thing to do, and you'll make a real good friend. Okay? And what are your goals? Are you planning to make all A's this year? Are you excited about studying hard and making it? Okay. Well, we want you to do the best you can. I always tell my children, do your best and God will do the rest. And as long as they're doing their best, we're happy about it. Well, in your hand, there's a backpack tag, and you can take one to your brother or sister or friend, too. It says, this backpack has been blessed by a congregation that loves and supports this student, Pulaski Heights United Methodist Church. And it's a place to print your name on the back. You can put it on your backpack or you can put it on anything you want to mark, okay? Let us pray. God, your grace is amazing. So we pray your blessings upon a new school year. And we pray your blessings upon all my children and children around the world as they grow into the young people you have called them to be. Bless them in a mighty way. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, boys and girls, for coming. Do you want to take some extra? You can. If you think about it, you can come back later and get some. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, we gather today giving thanks for your love and compassion. Hear our prayers for the 2018-2019 school year. We pray your blessings upon all students, teachers, administrators, and all school personnel. Hear our prayers for Charlottesville, Virginia, this weekend. We pray for peace, healing, and God's grace to prevail. Always bless us to promote justice throughout the world. Today we extend our Christian sympathy to Bobby Bonner and family in the death of his father, Bobby Bonner Sr. And we also pray for those recently hospitalized, Suzanne Clark, Gary Fryer, Alma Hudson, Dr. Kent McKelvey, Reverend Hardy Peacock, Larry Pinion, Jerry Williams, and Josephine Smith. And we rejoice in the baptism of Henley Elizabeth Hollowell, child of Alex and Ben Hollowell. May we be responsible in our care and protection of all you have set before us. Grant us the courage to be a non-anxious presence, strong and grounded in our faith in Christ, who directs our word and deed. As we all pray together the prayer you taught us to pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, for thine is the power and the glory forever. Amen. Thank you.
listen to your children singing. Send us love, send us power, send us grace. Lord, listen to your children praising. Lord, send your spirit. To your children praising. Send us love, send us power, send us grace. Lord, listen to your children praying. Lord, send your spirit. To your children praying. Send us love, send us power, send us
grace. Please stand, if you're able, for a reading from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 16 through 18. Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in every situation, because this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. The word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
Please be seated. Thank you.
This time we invite the ushers to come forward to receive our offering. Remember to drop your connect cards in the offering place, and you do not have to fold them. Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for every opportunity to present our tithes and our offerings for the mission of Pulaski Heights United Methodist Church. Continue to bless us to be a blessing to others. In Jesus' name, amen.
Stand as you're able as we close in song.
The mountains high, see the mercy and the mighty hand of God. Any water come and fill us, only you can satisfy. Turn our sorrow into singing, a song of life. Rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, all heaven and earth rejoice.
Lord, your strength is a tower, the righteous run into. Lord, your love is a banner over. Hold on to your promise
that your hold on us is true.
There's no other like you, Jesus. None like you. Rejoice, rejoice, and sing with.
I want to thank all of you for worshiping with us today, and I want to thank Trenton Teagarden and the band for carrying on without our preaching pastor, Reverend Snyder. Thank you for adjusting everything. I want to point out the prayer wall. For those of you who have not taken advantage of the prayer wall, you can do that. And if you do not have a church home, we invite you to join Plaskite United Methodist Church. You can start that process by coming forward. Our next Membership Matters class is September 16th from 12 to 2 p.m. And next week, we will continue the sermon series, The Essential Prayers. The sermon title is Wow. And if you're a first-time visitor, we have a gift for you at each exit, and communion is being served in Shamlin Chapel. Do you want the benediction now, Pastor Teagarden?
Go now in peace. Love others and serve the world. Amen.
Amen. God bless you all.
Rejoice, rejoice, and sing with the angel voices. Rejoice, rejoice, all heaven and earth rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and sing with the angel voices. Rejoice.